The chainmail bikini trope is worse than you think. Not only is it overly sexualized, and not only does it leave a lot of the body unprotected, but the bits that are protected, well, generally, chain-type armor and most armors were worn with some sort of padding. And if you don't have that padding, then getting hit with a sword would essentially be like if you took a sword, wrapped it in chain armor, and then hit those bits unprotected. It would be bad ouchie.